the fuck? It's me, it's the feeling of betrayal that just causing the shaking.